Right, we're following some breaking news this morning, some promising news in the fight against COVID-19.
Pfizer says its experimental drug for COVID cuts rates of hospitalizations and death by nearly 90%. The pill is meant for patients with mild to moderate infections. Pfizer will now ask the FDA and international regulators to authorize the pill. A similar pill from Merck is currently under FDA review. It was cleared yesterday by regulators in the United Kingdom.